If you're looking for the best dog knee braces, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Labrastore Join Wrap. Labra products can be found in vets' offices the world over, and that's always a good sign when you're comparing dog gear. What makes this knee brace so good, then? Well, the first thing to clear up is that this is not a knee brace per se, but a hot brace, also known as an ankle wrap or joint wrap. While not fitting directly onto your pup's knee, his legs will be fully supported without compromising flexibility. If your dog has arthritis, or he's suffering from a leg injury, this type of wrap works more efficiently. Whether you're looking to protect your pup's wound and stop him from licking it, or you want to give his older joints a little more support when you're out for walkies, you can't go wrong with Labrastore. This brace is sized large. The manufacturer suggests this is suitable for dogs with a circumference of 7 inches above the hock joint and 5.25 inches below his ankle. Still not convinced? With a satisfaction guarantee in place, if you're not happy with the results after your dog wears this brace, return it for a no-quibbles refund. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Agon Joint Wrap. Agon offers up a hock brace perfect for giving your aging or arthritic dog some vital extra joint support. Like all ankle braces, also called hock braces, this delivers indirect ankle support. The design is ideal for use before your dog has surgery, and it's soft and stretchy enough to use when he's recovering from an op. 2. The brace couldn't be easier to keep clean. It's made from neoprene, a fabric typically used to make wetsuits. As such, all you need to do is wash it down, and it will dry in a flash, ready to support Fido once more. The soft and spongy nature of this brace means your dog won't be in any discomfort if he has a wound on his leg. He won't be able to access that wound and nibble away at it, either. The manufacturer claims this brace is scientifically proven to manage inflammation and reduce chronic pain, although they don't link to a specific study. There are 3 sizes available, with this large variant ideal for dogs measuring 5.25 inches above the hock. Overall, this is one of the best dog knee braces at a very keen price. See what you think and see what Rover thinks. The number 3 position is held by Kreuz Knee Protector. Kreuz produces a soft yet supportive knee brace ideal for use with or without a harness. There's even more support baked in for your furball thanks to the supplementary back strap. This slides under your dog's abdomen, and it's soft enough not to dig in. The stable design works well to support your dog with extra stability as he heals from an injury or surgery. With 8 different sizings to choose from, it's well worth spending some time accurately measuring your dog then consulting the detail chart. Kreuz offers some suggestions regarding breeds, but makes it clear this is purely a guide. This brace is the X-large, 38 inches long. Now, a few users have pointed out that sizing seems to run small. If you're in any doubt, we'd suggest sizing up with this brace. Next at number 4, we have Agon Front Leg Brace. Agon has a hard-won reputation for producing first-class pet gear at keen prices, so how does this front leg brace shape up? If your dog is suffering a torn anterior cruciate ligament, one of the most common canine injuries, you'll need to ensure his leg is adequately supported throughout recovery. Weatherproof and built to stay the distance, not only is this knee brace cheap, but it represents exceptional overall value. As with all knee braces, sizing is a tricky area to navigate. The first thing you'll need to do is measure up Fido accurately. Then, consult the sizing chart and choose accordingly. This brace is size large / extra large, while the neoprene and nylon sleeve is quite well put together. We would like to see an improvement with the stitching. This is the weak point of an otherwise solid and reliable brace. The number 5 position is held by In-Hand Dog Leg Brace. In-Hand is the brand behind this simple but effective front leg brace, perfect for a range of applications. Older dogs and dogs with disabilities will appreciate the extra support for those ailing legs. Dogs with arthritis should also find walkies streamlined with this brace in place. Inside the soft brace, you get a pair of metal supports so Rover gets a helping hand if he's struggling with mobility. The shockproof and waterproof neoprene is the stuff wetsuits are made from. Even if you have a more energetic dog, and nothing's worse than watching an injured dog when he loved to play, this brace should withstand plenty of punishment. There are only 2 sizes available. This model is the large / extra large. Due to the minimal choice of sizing, it's not surprising to encounter some feedback from users complaining about the brace not fitting snugly. This brace is designed exclusively for use on your dog's front legs, so if this sounds like the sleeve you're looking for, you can't go wrong with in hand. The number 6 position is dominated by Neo Ally Rear Dog Leg Brace. Neo Ally serves up a soft and supple joint sleeve that works for many issues from ankle tears to arthritis to recovering from injury or surgery. It's safe to say this is the type of brace it's always worth having to hand if you have a dog at home. The neoprene construction gives your dog sufficient flexibility and freedom of movement while still offering plenty of support. These sleeves also work well if your dog has any kind of wound and he tends to lick away it. This is inadvisable to leave unchecked, so by covering the injury with this highly effective and comfortable wrap, you'll promote faster and more hygienic healing. This wrap is expressly designed for use on your pup's rear legs, so make sure this is what you need before committing to purchase. The product comes with the backing of vets and a 30-day money-back guarantee. We always like to see manufacturers showing this sort of faith in their products. We can't recommend this knee brace strongly enough. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Nix Joint Wrap. Hop braces may not attach directly onto your furball's knees, but the support they provide from the ankle up comes in handy for a variety of use cases. Any dogs with chronic arthritis need close management. You owe it to your bundle of joy to help him get the most out of his golden years, and part of that assistance comes in offering his legs the support they need. Dogs with other joint injuries may find the extra ankle support helps them to get back on their feet more easily, promoting ongoing healing. This form of ankle brace also works well after leg surgery, and again allows your pooch to go about his business as normally as possible. Aside from a lack of finishing quality on the stitching, we feel this is a great all-rounder allowing you to support your dog when he needs it most. The number 8 position is held by Walkabout Canine Knee Brace. Walkabout has a highly effective knee brace designed for use on your dog's left leg. This is the X-Large model, 16 to 18 inches designed for much larger dogs suffering from torn ligaments or recovering from surgery. When you're measuring up for sizing, measure the uninjured side as any swelling will otherwise distort the measurements. You'll need to consider a chest halter, and this brace then attaches directly to this. Made from neoprene, you ensure Fido is getting the optimum combination of comfort and support. The stretchy fabric also allows for ample freedom of movement. Customer care is helpful and responsive if you run into any problems at all. Considering the overall quality of this knee brace, though, we feel you'll be highly satisfied. Next at number 9, we're back on track knee brace. As we edge to the end of our quest for the best dog knee braces, we have another superb offering, this time from Back on Track. If you're put off buying knee braces for your dog due to sizing issues, you'll appreciate the 4 straps on this model. While you'll still need to consult the sizing chart, this model is the large. You can tweak to ensure a snug fit and a happy dog. The brace can be used to prevent injuries from developing in the first place. If your dog is getting older and you still head out for long walks, providing joint support can stop injuries from occurring. If your pooch is already injured and recovering, the brace comes in handy to lighten his load. A few users have moaned about the exposed Velcro and the adjustable straps sticking tightly to fabric. So think about where your dog spends his time and whether or not this will be an issue. You get a pair of braces, so you get great value and outstanding performance from a brand you can trust. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by MyPro Supports Dog Knee Brace. MyPro Supports is responsible for this pocket-friendly and versatile compression sleeve. What do you get for your money, then? Well, off the bat, you'll need to choose from a range of sizes to suit. We should point out that several customers have complained about sizing issues, so consult the chart and take plenty of time measuring your pooch precisely. Now, if you're unconvinced about risking this, the company has a satisfaction guarantee in place so you can easily call in for a replacement or refund if you struggle with sizing. The versatile nature of this sleeve means you can fit it on your dog's front or back limbs to suit. Attaching this sleeve is super simple, but taking it off is rather more challenging. If your dog is recovering from an injury and needs some extra support, this sleeve will add some welcome extra stability so he can keep on walking and playing as his leg gets stronger again. That's all for today. We upload pet product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.